Words in the News from bbclearningenglish.com. Today's story.
Hi, I'm Finn. Here are today's words and phrases. Cup of tea. Story. Clay. Quirky. Symbol.
Watch and listen to today's report.
It might not be everyone's cup of tea. This giant teapot-shaped construction is actually a 10-story office building. Ordinary red clay teapots are big sellers here in the Chinese city of Wuxi. Locals hope the quirky building will become a symbol of the city.
Watch the report again with the complete text.
It might not be everyone's cup of tea. This giant teapot-shaped construction is actually a 10-story office building. Ordinary red clay teapots are big sellers here in the Chinese city of Wuxi. Locals hope the quirky building will become a symbol of the city. That's it from me. I'll leave you with today's words and phrases once again. Cup of tea. Story. Clay. Quirky. Symbol.